I am to be the last Viceroy of India, and I shall carry out the role with great pride.
The incredible true story of the end of an empire and the birth of two nations.
India is a ship on fire.
We came to give India back her freedom, not to tear apart.
Viceroy's House, in cinemas 3rd of March.